Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's webinar.
Lithium, graphite, cobalt, nickel, manganese. These metals are used in the battery's electrodes and electrolyte components. Particle size affects electrode packing, density, surface area, and ion diffusion rates. Particle size and shape affect slurries' rheological properties.
We are thrilled to introduce the Bettersizer S3 Plus Particle Size and Shape Analyzer. After a test, now the data is collected. Here we have unprocessed graphite tested with Bettersizer S3 Plus and got a particle size report in this way. As my colleague Dr. Barnum shared in her speech, both particle size and shape of anode particles are related to battery performance.
The test time actually for laser diffraction, it depends on the sample dispersion state and time cost on dispersion process.